it's a wonderful way to share with you, to share something, and that gives us something in common. And I want you to know we're so privileged to meet you, to meet our Muslim friend, brothers, and we will keep you in our prayers. May our Blessed Mother, Mary, look after us all. Mary.
And we both do marriage preparation in this parish, and we have prepared a number of couples, one of which was a Muslim.
Oh, was
so,
it?
Yeah. We have done two of them, actually, over the years. We've been to Turkey twice.
Yes.
We've been to Ephesus three times.
And what would you say about the Turkish food in Turkey?
Oh, that's one of my great memories. One of my great memories is Turkish food. Above all, the way you prepare eggplant. That is so extraordinary. You do all kinds of wonderful things with eggplant. Well, we're looking forward to eating this, and we will keep you in our prayers as we eat them, and thank you with all our hearts.
Thank you to all these women that made
so
that
generous wonderful. Of you.
Thank you to you ladies who made the pudding. Bless you and your families, your husbands and your families.
To check you there.